The effect electricity has on plant growth. Does soil charged with different voltages affect the growth of mammoth sunflowers? If the soil is charged, then it will stimulate the seed, causing it to start growing sooner. Too much electricity will kill the plant. You will need the following materials: Arduino Uno, wires, power supply, light bulb. Power source for Arduino, soil, 24 screws. 24 mammoth sunflower seeds, 12 12-ounce plastic cups, 96 inches of plumbing strap. 12 McDonald's sundae cups, drill, liquid measuring tool, and a computer running Arduino IDE or equivalent. Procedure. First, drill two holes in the top of the McDonald's sundae cups, then drill one hole in the bottom. Cut the plumbing strap into 4-inch segments, screw two straps into the inside of each cup. Once complete, the cup should look like this. Next, cut the 12-ounce cup in half horizontally. Use the bottom half to catch water from the bottom of the McDonald's cup. Attach wires from the appropriate ports on the power supply to the cup's screws. Also plug the appropriate wires from the power supply into the Arduino. The Arduino is the brain of the project. It controls when the plants are being charged and verifies that they are, if they aren't. It tells the user by sending a message to the computer, as shown in this screencast. Now, put two seeds in each cup and upload the Arduino program. Give to plants 20 milliliters of water. For a set time period, measure and water the plants at the same time every day. Be careful not to overwater. Now just sit back and watch your plants grow. The data, including charts and graphs. This chart shows the plant's growth over time and the average growth at the end of the time period. This chart shows the plant's average growth at the end of the time period. As you can see, the middle ranged 5 and 12 volt plants did best. This chart shows the relation between the voltage and the amount of plants that sprouted. This graph also shows the relation between the voltage and the amount of plants that sprouted. The control grew the least amount of plants, the 24 volt and 5 volt grew 4. Because one had too much electricity and one didn't have enough. The 12 volt had just the right amount and grew 5 out of 6 plants. If the soil is charged, then it will stimulate the seed, causing it to start growing sooner. Too much electricity will kill the plant. The 12 volt did the best in every category. The 5 volt group was second tallest. but tied with 24 volt for the amount of plants. The 24 volt group was third tallest and grew 4 out of 6 plants. Control did the worst in every category. Electrically charged soil does affect the growth of plants. The ideal voltage is 12 volts.